everyone. I'm Alexandria. Thanks for joining us today. In today's video, we are going to talk about how to strengthen bad knees. Now, the knee is a very mobile, complex joint in the body that is really truly designed to take lots of pressure and force and carry our weight around, as well as lots of repetitive motions. So because of that reason, lots of different issues can occur within the knee and to cause that knee to become bad or weak. The knee is the joint between the bones of the upper and lower leg. It allows the leg to bend and provides stability to support the weight of the body. The knee supports motions such as walking, running, crouching, jumping, and turning. Several parts help the knee to do its job, including bones, cartilage, muscles, ligaments, and tendons. Any of these kinds of disorders or injuries can really greatly affect your knee joints. Now we're going to talk about how to treat the area. Depending on what is the really underlying issue of your bad knees is going to really be telling of what kind of treatment approach your doctor is going to take. I would definitely seek out the medical care professional guidance of your doctor or even a physical therapist to really help diagnose and get to the root of what the underlying problem is. But because our knees do take lots of pressure on them, this may be just a very simple wear and tear, maybe overuse type of injury to the knee that is very treatable right at home. Something that's going to be great for bad knees is the RICE treatment plan. That stands for rest, ice, compression, and elevation. Each one of these is really going to work together to really help get your knee back in shape. Resting is just a great way. It seems very, very simple, but sometimes is as humans, we put so much of the world on our shoulders. So sometimes it's really a great way to just kind of rest, relax, get back to you, and that can really help reduce some of the pain in your knees. Icing is a great way because it actually helps reduces swelling and inflammation and decreases blood flow. So that's gonna be a great way too. Compression is also a really, really great way to help knee pain and to strengthen bad knees because it's going to really help provide extra support that you're going to need. And finally, elevation. Sometimes just popping your leg up on a recliner or even some pillows at the end of a long, exhausting day is really going to help that chronic knee pain. And finally, looking at exercise is a great way to strengthen bad knees. Again, if you definitely need to consult a physical therapist or a doctor to make sure that the exercises you're doing aren't going to further your injury or further your knee pain symptoms. And since we are talking about knee pain that could be really remedied at home, another great way to look into it is a TENS device from Healthmate Forever. Healthmate Forever offers a really wide range of different devices, so depending on what area of pain you wanted to target or depending on what intensity you're looking for, you definitely are going to have what need. TENS unit uses electrotherapy, which means that it sends different electrical stimulants that are very comfortable into your body and really helps redirect how our body perceives pain and how your brain reacts to that pain. It also helps really create lots of endorphins, which really help create a really sense of well-being, as well as that's our body's natural painkiller. Thank you guys so much for joining us today on how to strengthen bad knees. We've given you some great tips, but as always, if you suspect there's a serious underlying problem, definitely go seek the help from your doctor. Don't forget to leave your comments below on how you strengthen your knees at home. And also like and subscribe so we can keep you up to date on all of our tips and tricks on how to strengthen your joints. Have a great day. See you next time.